The FUFA Women Elite League kicked off last evening at the FUFA Technical Center in Injiru, with 16 teams all eyeing the two-slot qualification of the FUFA Women's Super League next season. The league resumed today with two games of Group A, which has Asumbo Gaffold, Dynamic Aces Jeza, King of Kings SS, and Ruero Giant Kings. We have more.
The first fixture of the day saw Asubo Gafford ladies registering a 1-1 draw with Dynamic Jeza. All goals came in the second half of the game, with Claire Namatovu scoring in the 51st minute, while Aisha Namkwaya scored for the school-going students Dynamic in the 90th minute. In the second fixture of the day, two goals from Sharon Kanyiginya in the 26th and 90th minute were enough to give Kings of Kings a vital win against Luwero Queens.
After winning today, it takes us to the next level of the league, which is the quarterfinals, which was our main target today, coming to this game. Because we came to this game with 3 points, and knowing that if we win today's game, then we have already qualified. That puts us in a very good situation going into the last game, having won our first two games. So we feel we're more comfortable now going in the last game. We can try out a few things, a few systems, to make sure that we also win the last game.
The FUFA Women Elite League is the second division of the Women League, and out of the 16 teams called at Njeru, two teams that will play the final will get a direct promotion to the FUFA Women Super League. These were Replace Israel Soccer Academy and Makerere University that were relegated from the FUFA Women Super League. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.